Thank you, the video editor guy 6579, for the license key for Damien.
Hi, I'm Moser, and this is how to get Damien voice back. Both the link and the license keys are in the description, so let's get started. 1. Download it in the link. Cepstral.com/downloads/installers/w32/previous/Cepstral_Damien_Windows_5.2.2b1.msc. 2. Follow the instructions on the Cepstral Damien starter setup. 3. Click Next, and the voice will be installed. 4. You have now downloaded Damien's voice, but you did not have a license key for that. 5. Fill in the blanks. Here is the license key for Damien. Name: www.serials.ws. Company: www.serials.ws. License key: 0949-2713A64D93A26FC576A180E3BC3. And 6. Once you've filled in the blanks, click on Next, and the voice will be licensed. And there. That's how to get Damien voice working. Don't forget, the video editor guy 6579. If you watching this, I wanted to say I had to give credit for you, the video editor guy 6579, for the license key. Now users can install Damien voice and know the license key. Once again, to any of you who don't know the license key for Damien's voice, it's 0949-2713A64D93A26FC576A180E3BC3. This is Boser, signing off.
I have also know the license key for David. It's AA15FO1A9791ECO31E4C97F265AKA8. That's the license key for David. Credit to Rare Yellow Voodoo for this. This is Jacob. Peace.